The thing was, I really liked drawing, and then overnight I didn't like it anymore. It became something from my past, something I used to do when I was younger. Maybe I believed that one improves drawing skills simply by growing older, because that's what happens when you are a child. You get born. Sometime later you grab a pencil and you start to scribble. As years go by you improve your drawing skills drastically. You start with stick figures and at the end of your youth, if you really, really love to draw, you're able to draw a somewhat realistic pencil portrait. Maybe even something that's better than everything else made in your class, and you get a high grade. You must be an artist, right? You must be. I always figured growing older meant growing more talented, by some sort of aging magic. The truth is, of course, that the growing older part has nothing to do with becoming more skilled. It's the not trying anymore, because you have more important things to do, or so you think, part that screws up the getting better part. When you stop getting better, you come to the conclusion that you've reached the limit of what you can do, which makes you even more unmotivated to even try.
Ben ik naar de bibliotheek geweest. De bieb was maar 2 uur open, dus ik moest me heel erg haasten. Maar ik heb toch nog een paar leuke boeken gevonden.